6:13 here on a Wednesday morning. Here's a sneak peek at a sneak peek. There's what Allegiant Stadium looked like last night. Pretty cool. Construction crews were testing the lighting on the outside of the building. The stadium, as we know, will be the new home for the Las Vegas Raiders. Yes, we can even do it from home. Despite the coronavirus, the stadium is still on track to be finished in July.